Eye over the scene of a house explosion on Clark Avenue, and you can see smoke coming from charred wood planks that now make up the majority of the property. There's no word on any injuries right now or what sparked the explosion. Stay with CBS and Boston for updates.